Class 12, Unit 8, Scientist M.S. Swaminathan. Born in August 1925 in Kumbakonam in Tamil Nadu. Mankambal Sambasivam Swaminathan did his graduation and post-graduation in botany from Madras University. He worked in different capacities in large number of institutions in India and abroad. Developed his expertise in genetics and plant breeding. The School of Cryogenetics and Radiation Research established at the Indian Agricultural Research Institute, IRE, enabled Swaminathan and his team to develop short-duration, high-yielding varieties of rice, including centered basmati. He is also known for his development of concept of crop cafetaria, crop scheduling and genetically improving yield and quality. Swaminathan initiated collaboration with Norman Borlaug, which culminated the Green Revolution through introduction of Mexican varieties of wheat in India. This was highly recognized and appreciated. He is also initiator of lab-to-land food security and several other environmental programs. He has been honored Padma Bhushan and other several prestigious awards, medals and fellowship by institutions of excellence.